What's going on, guys? Swedish and your fish back with another video, and welcome to Let's Play Bioshock. And we are going on to the next one.
Flash time.
Where the fuck do they go? They are killable. Okay, that's good to know.
Security alert in progress.
I didn't touch her!
Oh!
So tell me, friend, which one of the bitches sent you? The KGB wolf? The CIA jackal? Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Admiral Ryan isn't a giddy socialite who could be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell. Or buzz about you, Joe.
What the fuck? This place is fucking falling apart. Find pipe segments by revealing hidden tiles. Let's pick up pipes and swap them with other pipes to create a connected line. Pick a chain to the exit pipe. Guide the flow of metallic liquid to the exit pipe. This needs to rewire the machine for desired effects. That was just weird.
Security alert is in progress.
Yes?
The time is. We We appreciate your
time. I know better.
This robot is great. It's so cute. Really retarded, but cute. All right, that was exciting. So I assume lockboxes drop when anyways, some lock boxes drop when. Yeesh. Thank you. Ta-da! Circus of Values. Ay-yi-yi. Well then, what are you doing? What the fuck are you running into? Just see the thing, it's just running into shit. Little sisters in this level, too. Oh, okay. Well, that's cool to know. That means that there's... Oh, that's actually not good. That's frightening. Whenever there's a little sister, there's two big daddies. Or there's a big daddy. And those big daddies scare the shit out of me. I don't know how to kill one. Alright, I'm going to end the episode here. Oh, because I've enjoyed this episode of Let's Play Bioshock. And until next time, guys, Swedish Gingerfish, sending out. Peace out, guys.